So now we're out of the property, kind of checking things out around Rincon, and we're in Stella neighborhood now. We wanted to see how the water looked by the shore, and you can see it's really high. The surge is still up, probably not as high as it was a few days ago. Today is Saturday, so it's been a couple of days now since the hurricane. Here's an example of the downed wires. And they took this pole that fell and propped it up with this.